Is he gone? Kim, come here.
This move. Hold him.
Now we've Kieran Mulqueen. He was runner up last year. Turn to the camera there, Kieran. Turn to the camera. Kieran was runner up last year. And 2 years ago he won it. The big prize. And Kieran, what's your donkey's name?
Jeez, I couldn't tell you, Joe.
You couldn't tell me?
I haven't a clue what his name is.
He's from Melbourne.
Miss Ellie.
What's his name?
Miss Ellie.
What?
Miss Ellie.
No, Kieran is riding Miss Ellie. Miss Ellie is your...
Miss Ellie.
Yeah. So... so now, which one is Miss Ellie?
The one, the black one.
The black one. So Kieran is riding the black donkey, Miss Ellie. Now, what's the other fella?
Jennifer Lee
is right, is No, Jennifer. Jennifer, have you rode a donkey in the Castletown Derby before?
Three times.
Where did you come, Jennifer?
Last most of the times.
Oh. Jennifer, you're on the hairy fella, you
know? Yeah.
Who wants him, Jennifer?
Jimmy Morrissey? Yeah.
And what's he like to ride, Jennifer?
Oh,
what?
Awful.
So... you shouldn't say things like that, Jennifer. So now, we've interviewed the jockeys, and we'll get...
The scene is set now
for our Castletown Donkey Derby. Right. Riding around, there's a fine massive crowd here now today for our Castletown Derby. They're all out in their colours, they're all pints of beard. I hope they bring in the glasses and they're finished. Shawnee is there, he's sponsoring this. Castletown Motors, he's putting up the £40, Shawnee McGilligott. Castletown Motors, a very good sponsor. Now they're under orders and Christy is just about to get them. Christy Fowler is going to start them. And the three of them are ready. Come on now. Off you go, lads. They're off now. And Jennifer is in the lead. And Jennifer is well in the lead. And she's leading Kieran Mulqueen by 2 lengths. And Billy is getting down. He's at hard work already in his animal. And Kieran and Jennifer is in Harry Moll. Harry Moll is taking the first spin brilliantly. And Marcelli is bringing up. Marcelli now has gone ahead. Marcelli is taking the lead at the second bend. Marcelli has taken Kieran into the bushes. And Kieran is coming out of the bushes now. And Percy is well up with him. And Percy's going into the lead. Percy's. Harry Mullins done one now, they've come up, they've done one round, they're starting their second round now, and Billy's on Percy, he's in second place, and Harry Mullins still leading. Harry Mullins. And Marcelli has, it's about time Marcelli threw off Kim. And now we go back to the leaders, and Harry Mullis up. Harry Mull and Percy are fighting out, and they're at the second last bend. And here comes Marcelli and Kieran. And Kieran has a job keeping Marcelli out of the bushes. She's still mad to bring Kieran into the bushes. And there goes Harry Mull. Harry Mull and Percy are. And Harry Mull, and what's it trying to get up now? And Harry Mull has won from Percy, and there's no way that Percy would pass out Harry Mull, because Percy had other things in his mind. And you could see that coming up the backside, that Percy had a lot of things in his mind. And where is Kieran? Is Kieran still in the bushes? Did Kieran finish? Well, what a finish. Two lengths, two lengths, two lengths, two lengths.